The shocking part is just the lack of ability to do anything about it. Google doesn't want to talk to you. Everything is set up to be as automated as possible. It's only the fact that we had a premium account that we could even get someone to talk to, not that they could actually do anything to help us.
You know, I need a working with children's check for work, so I thought if anything, you know, comes up on that, then I don't have a job. So I was very concerned.